play good hockey. And I mean, first year's been through a lot. I think we learned a lot from all those games, and just tried to do little things well. If we do that, we can
playing the best on the
team. I don't know. It's hopefully it'll still come. Hopefully it'll still be better. I think, you know, as I said, we're learning. We're learning as we go, and every game we play is a great experience for this group.
Seems like you're taking the advanced course, so you're learning those lessons pretty quickly.
Yeah, you know, they are smart kids. You know, everyone that's been coming up to play the first playoffs here, they really do the little things right, and they get rewarded for it, and it's nice to see.
You sense like the Blackhawks are getting pretty frustrated, especially with some of the penalties they took there late in the game?
Well, it's a lot of emotions in playoffs, and you saw that tonight. And, it is physical out there, and I think it's just the same both ways.
Looking forward to game four. What do you expect after the way tonight's game went?
You know what? We'll see. You know, I think we're happy what we did there today. You know, we're just going to enjoy this for this night and the day after tomorrow, and then for some game four. Yeah, that.